problem looks like a problem from number theory, but it is a very beautiful observation. In this question, we are asked to find the last two digits of 5 to the power 2024. Okay, let's see what is 5 to the power 1. That's just 5. 5 to the power 2 is 25. 5 to the power 3 is 125. 5 to the power 4 is 625. From here, we can conclude that the last two digits for any power of 5 will have 25. So, by this observation, and without solving the question further, we can say that 5 to the power 2024 will have last two digits as 25.